Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Aaron video. In this video, I will be reacting to You Got It by Roy Orbison.
Every time I look into your loving eyes, I see love that money just can't buy. One look from you, I drift away. I pray that you begin to understand. Everything about you tells me I'm your man. I live my life to be with you. No one can do the same.
I guess I should pause. I don't want to. I really like this song. I have kind of a theme going today because I'm uploading 3 videos today because these have all been so short. This is like 60s day. Late 50s, early 60s. They're all kind of from that same era. Anyway, let's finish.
Anything you need.
Myself snapping along there at the end. Such a catchy song. I love that. You got it. No way, that did not come out in 1989. It says release date January 1989. Has a very 60s sound to it. But I also know there was a movement of music in the 80s that was kind of reviving like the 50s and 60s sound, so it could be part of that, I guess. Every time I look into your loving eyes, I see a love that money just can't buy. One look from you, I drift away. I pray that you are here to stay. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it, baby. Every time I hold you, I begin to understand. Everything about you tells me I'm your man. It's a lot of pronouns in there. I live my life to be with you. No one can do the things you do. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it, baby. Anything you want, anything you need, anything at all. I'm glad to give my love to you. I know you feel the way I do. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, baby, you got it. Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it, baby. Anything at all, baby, you got it. You Got It was the first lead single off Roy Orbison's posthumous album, Mystery Girl. Written and performed with the Traveling Wilburys partners Jeff Lynne and Tom Petty, the song hit number 9 in the US, his last top 10 hit in the country, and number 3 in the UK. That's sad. On November 19th, 1988, Orbison gave what proved to be his only public performance of You Got It at the Diamond Awards Festival in Antwerp, Belgium. Orbison died less than 3 weeks after the performance, footage of which appears in the song's music video. So that is You Got It by Roy Orbison. Can't talk. Thank you guys so much for watching, spending some time with me. I hope you enjoyed this. Have a great day. Aaron out. See you soon. Bye.